Simple and Beneficent. My name is Hazina Tahir from the Department of BS Biotechnology, and my topic is heroin. Today we will discuss about heroin. Heroin is a white powder with a bitter taste, abused for its aorphic effect. Heroin, a highly addictive drug, is derived from morphine alkaloid found in opium poppy plant, and is roughly 2 to 3 times more potent than morphine. It is usually injected, smoked, or snorted up the nose. It exhibits aorphic anti-anxiety and pain-relieving properties. Most illicit heroin is sold as a white to brownish powder and usually cut with other drugs or with substances such as sugar, starch, powder mill, or quinine. It can also be cut with strychnine or other poisons. Most illicit heroin is usually cut with other drugs. This means that drug dealers will add other drugs or non-intoxicating substances to the drugs so they can sell more of it at lesser expense. Potent opioids such as fentanyl and carfentanil have been found cut into heroin excess on the streets and can be deadly to the unsuspected users. Opioid is a substance that acts on an opioid receptor to produce morphine-like effects. Medically, they are used for pain relief, including anesthesia. Another form, known as a black tar, may be sticky like roofing tar or hard like coal. Its color may vary from dark brown to black. Because of abusers do not know the actual strength of the drug or its true content. In the US, opium is rarely grown and cultivated, but is brought roughly 75% of the world heroin supply. Act of 1970 carries stiff criminal penalties and has no acceptable medical use in the US. Effects of heroin use. After an injection, the user reports feeling a surge of aorphia accompanied by warmth, flushing of skin.
Hazina?
Yes, sir.
आपने अपना लिखना कुछ नहीं है तो बेशक कैमरा ऑफ कर दें ताकि आवाज और क्लियर आ जाए.
Okay,
जब लिखना हो तो कैमरा ऑन कर लीजिएगा अगर जरूरत पड़े आपको.
Flushing of skin, dry mouth, and heavy extremities. Following this initial aorphia, the user experiences an alternating wakeful and drowsy state. Mental functioning become cloudy due to depression of central nervous system. Short-term effects of abuser appear soon after a single dose and disappear in few hours. Other effects include respiratory depression, nausea. Effects of overdose include slow and shallow breathing, hypertension, blue lips and nails, muscle spasm, coma, and possible death. Heroin addiction and withdrawal. With regular use, tolerance develops, where the abuser must use more heroin to achieve the same intensity or effect as higher doses and are used over time. Physical dependence and addiction develop. With physical dependence, the body has adapted to the presence of the drug and withdrawal symptoms may occur if use is reduced to stop. With addiction, a person uses opioid to get high instead of using them to control pain. Withdrawal, which is a regular abuser, may occur as early as a few hours after the last use, producing drug craving, restlessness, spasms, muscle and bone pain, insomnia, diarrhea and vomiting, cold, flushy with goosebumps and other symptoms. Major withdrawal symptoms peak between 48 to 72 hours after the last use and subside after about a week. Sudden withdrawal by heavily dependent users who are in poor health is occasionally fatal, although heroin withdrawal is considered much less dangerous than alcohol withdrawal. What to do in a heroin overdose? इन केस ऑफ ओवरडोज कॉन्टैक्ट एमरजेंसी पर्सोनल इमीडिएटली. हेरोइन ओवरडोज इज मेडिकल एमरजेंसी दैट रिक्वायर्स ट्रीटमेंट विद नैलोजोन. नैलोजोन कम्स एज अ नेजल स्प्रे और एज अ इंजेक्शन डिवाइस विद वर्बल इंस्ट्रक्शंस. If naloxone is available, you can administer it yourself to someone who is overdosing. Naloxone, which usually reveal in reversal of acquired induced respiratory depression in 2 minutes. Retreatment with naloxone may be required as a duration of action of naloxone may be shorter than the action of acquired itself. Treatment for opioid use disorder. Several treatment options exist for heroin addiction and opioid user disorder. The general term for this process is medication assisted treatment, MAT. Drug treatment for detoxification and long-term maintenance are most effective when combined with a medication compliance program and behavior or talk therapy. These medications relieve opioid craving without producing high or dangerous side effects. Medicines that use in the treatment. Probofine, which is commonly used with naloxone. Methadone, that relieves drug cravings. Lisumira helps to manage opioid withdrawal symptoms. Morphine structure. This is a structure of morphine. Morphine is an opioid alkaloid, is isolated from plant Papaver somniferum and produced synthetically. Morphine bind and activate specific opiate receptors, each of which are involved in controlling different brain functions in central nervous system and gastrointestinal system. This agent exhibits widespread effects, including euphoria, sedation, respiratory depression, smooth muscles contraction. Next, for molecular formula is C17H19NNO3. So this is from my side.
ये NO3 है तो तीसरा O किधर है? स्ट्रक्चर में तो तीसरा वो नजर नहीं आ रहा
सर. मैंने इतने स्ट्रक्चर देखा था, जो गूगल से मैंने देखा था वो इतने ही था.
दूसरी बात ये कि आपने ये जो नाइट्रोजन के साथ बॉन्ड लेफ्ट साइड पे निकाला, एक तरफ तो CH3 है ना, दूसरी तरफ एक है बॉन्ड, उसके बाद आपने फिर आगे एक शो किया, फिर आगे उसको आपने जोड़ा है तीसरी जगह, तो ये सिंगल है या आपकी लाइन टेढ़ी हुई है?
सर वो सिंगल है, वो लाइन टेढ़ी है.
ओके, तो तीसरा ओ नहीं आपकी स्ट्रक्चर में नजर आ रहा.
सर वो मुझे भी नहीं पता.
ठीक है, ये बताएं कि आपने इसका इसका एक्शन जो है किस पे होता है? किसे नर्वस सिस्टम पे होता है, सेंट्रल नर्वस सिस्टम पे?
यस सर, ब्रेन पे भी होता है.
अच्छा, तो सेंट्रल नर्वस सिस्टम ब्रेन का पार्ट नहीं है?
यस सर
वो अलग थोड़ी है, वही है। अच्छा, और ये बताएं कि इसके आपने रिएक्शंस वगैरह नहीं देखे बॉडी के साथ जो बाकी फंक्शंस के साथ?
सर मुझे इतना मटेरियल इसका मिला नहीं था, मुझे जितना मटेरियल मिला था तो उसी के हिसाब से किया।
मटेरियल सर्चिंग का आप लोगों को तरीका भी बताया, फिर आप लोगों को क्यों नहीं मिलता? जिसको नहीं मिलता मुझसे पूछता क्यों नहीं है, मुझे तो ये नहीं समझ आती। आप लोग बस जितना मिलता है आप ना मुझे टाइम पे भेजते हैं, ना मुझसे पूछते हैं, ना मुझे अपनी ईमेल भेजते हैं कि जनाब ये देख लें, चेक कर लें, मटेरियल हमें इतना मिला इतना नहीं मिला। कोई रिस्पांस आता है, अगर किसी का आता भी है तो खैर से, वो एक एक दो मुहतरमाए हैं उन्होंने पूछा है तो उसके बाद दोबारा पूछना गवारा नहीं करते, बस पूछ लिया, अब हमारा फर्ज अदा हो गया। तो आप लोग थोड़ा सा मटेरियल सर्चिंग में भी अपना ध्यान रखा।